7-0-9 or Juliet Alpha, contact ground.
Cloud, 9-3 Alpha.
Cessna 3 Echo Romeo, contact ground.
Van Nuys Tower, Diamond 70 Delta Sierra is with you, ILS 16 right.
Diamond 760 Delta Sierra, Van Nuys Tower, runway 16 right, clear to land, wind 160 at 11.
Clear to land, 16 right, 760 Delta Sierra.
Falcon 3 Whiskey Foxtrot, contact ground, he's cautious for 7, I'll be off your right, taxiing south now.
Roger, going ground, 793, Whiskey Foxtrot, after 1.
Van Nuys Tower, 10-1, 737, pop up mics for 16 right. Charlie, ready for departure, East 101, please.
Southwest 737, pop up mic, Van Nuys Tower, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff, wind 140 at 11.
Takeoff, 16 right, the pop up.
Southwest 7, pop my traffic will be off your right, a helicopter crossing midfield at 1,300.
Right, and Charlie,
this is Runway 4490 Alpha, Van Nuys Tower, right close, traffic approved, wind 190 at 10, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Right zero approach, and clear for takeoff, 16 right, side of the aircraft.
Van Nuys Tower, good day, it's Global. Charlie Fox, my top X-ray. On the localizer for the ILS 16 right.
Global, Charlie Fox, my pop X-ray, Van Nuys Tower, continue runway 16 right.
Continue 16 right, my pop X-ray.
Pop up 7 Pop Mike, contact Burbank Tower.
Burbank Tower, 7 Pop Mike.
Alpha, continue down, and I'll call you right there.
Continue down, man. Alpha.
Diamond Zero Delta Sierra, contact ground.
On the ground, Delta Sierra.
Global 3 Whiskey Foxtrot, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff, wind 180 at 15. Terminal 9 Juliet Alpha, turn direct to the numbers, right direct to the numbers.
All right, base, side of Juliet Alpha.
Direct to the numbers, 449 Juliet Alpha.
Terminal 9 Juliet Alpha, do you have the departing Gulfstream in sight?
Affirmative,
449 Juliet Alpha. Global 9 Juliet Alpha, is a global, but caution wait turbulence for that departing global. Runway 16 right, clear for the option, wind 170 at 10. And expedite your roll because there's a global about 2 miles in trail of you.
Roger, and clear for the option, runway 16 right, 449 Juliet Alpha.
Global, Christian, Global, Charlie Foxtrot, Mike Papa, X-ray, number 2, following a Seminole, that's 2.5 miles ahead. He's going to do a touch and go, only 16 right, clear to land.
Okay, 16 right, clear to land, we'll check your mark.
Global 3 Whiskey Foxtrot, contact Oak Head Departure.
Okay, 603 Whiskey Foxtrot.
Juliet Alpha, go around. Okay, your helicopter heading to your right and slightly below.
Should I see inside? To the left. So far, I do that also.
Charlie Foster, Mike Pop X-ray, contact ground.
Over to ground for Mike Pop X-ray.
709 Juliet Alpha, runway 16 right, clear for the option. Caution, wait, service for the landing global.
Clear for the option, runway 16 right, 449 Juliet Alpha, interesting inside.
Juliet Alpha Contact Ground Point Center.
Contact Ground Point Center, United Alpha. Van Nuys Tower, Cessna 20202, holding short 16 right, ready for takeoff, left closed traffic.
Cessna 20202, Van Nuys Tower, runway 16 right, cleared for takeoff, left closed traffic approved, flood basin, report downwind to beam each time around, 1800.
Cleared for takeoff, 16 right, 202.
Wind 180 at 12. Amendment 30 Cisco Foxtrot Van Nuys Tower, stand by. Amendment 30 Cisco Foxtrot to the flood basin, right downwind departure approved. Remain at or below 2,500 ton north of the airport. Remain 16 right, clear for takeoff. Cessna 202, turn left, suggest at 15 degrees, fly the upwind, remain 16 left.
Turn left, 15 degrees, 202.
Option 737 Van Nuys Tower at Charlie Cross, runway 16 left, runway 16 right, line up and wait, traffic departing.
Okay, Cross, 16 right, line up and wait.
It's option 737 Cross, runway, recursion, runway 16 right, line up and wait, traffic crossing downfield.
Okay, yeah, line up and wait, 16 right, 737 right.
Diamond Cisco Foxtrot, turn right crosswind now for right downwind.
Turn right crosswind for downwind 306 Cisco Foxtrot.
Option 737, runway 16 right, cleared for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 16 right, 737.
Cessna 202, runway 16 left, clear for the option.
Clear for the option, 16 left, 202.
Exit jet 588, Van Nuys Tower, cross runway 16 left, hold short runway 16 right.
Left 16 left, hold short
16
right.
Cessna 202, caution runway turbulence, multiple jets departing to parallel.
202.
Wind 160 at 14. Exit jet 588, main 16 right, clear for takeoff.
16 right, clear for takeoff, exit jet 588.
Option 737, contact SoCal departure.
2 SoCal, 737, have a great day.
Diamond 6 Echo Foxtrot, main clear of Class Charlie airspace. It begins above you at 3,000 for the next 3 miles. Frequency change approved.
Frequency is approved and will stay to the mile until you clear Class Charlie 306 Echo Foxtrot.
Executive 588, contact. SoCal departure.
Over departure, Executive 588.
Phenom 67 Whiskey Golf, crossing 16 left, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Phenom 67 Whiskey Golf, crossing 16 left, clear for takeoff, 16 right.
Wind 16015. Phenom 7 Whiskey Golf, contact. SoCal departure, have a good day.
Phenom 7 Whiskey Golf, good day.
202 and 16 left, clear for the option.
16 left, clear for the option, 202.
Van Nuys, please, helicopter, please.
Please, helicopter 3, you can contact helicopters on 100.0. Diamond 760 to Sierra Van Nuys tower, standby, booking release.
Standby, go clear.
Diamond 760 Delta Sierra, runway 16 right, cleared for takeoff, wind 15014. Keep up with Van Nuys Tower, standby. Sirius, one keep up, Roger, noted, thank you. So 2020 the Diamond Star in the upwind on the parallel will be turning IFR southwest bound. Number 0 Delta Sierra, reset your transponder and squawk 4650.
4650 Delta Sierra.
760 Delta Sierra, contact Soquel Departure.
Contact Departure, 760 Delta Sierra.
Going to be a few minutes. I'm not quite sure. Whiskey Papa traffic, 11-9 Christian, make that 1 o'clock and a mile and a half southbound helicopter, 1,400 indicated.
We're looking, 1 o'clock.
Sirius Whiskey Papa, once you're established in the departure turn, traffic will factor the south of your position.
Copy, in the turn now for 1 o'clock.
Sirius Whiskey Papa, contact SoCal departure, good day.
Over SoCal, 2-1 Whiskey Papa.
Which 364 for Lima Van Nuys Tower, stand by, working on your release. Charlie Lima SoCal says 4 minutes. Left clear for the option.
16 left clear for the option 202.
Van Nuys Tower, Skycatcher 30263, just out of Whiteman, inbound for some touch and goes, information, pop up.
Skycatcher 30363, Van Nuys Tower, enter left base, runway 16 left, squawk 0275.
Squawk, you know, 0275, we'll make left base for 16 left, Skycatcher 30263.
Lima, cross 16 left, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
16 left, 16 right, clear
for takeoff. 202, caution wake turbulence, clear jet departing to parallel.
202.
Wind 160 at 14. King Air 62 kilo mic, Van Nuys set, working release. Right, line up and wait for spacing. Skycatcher 263, number 2, Cessna, short final, runway 16 left, clear for the option, left post, traffic approved, the flood basin.
Alright, number 2, 16 left, clear for the option, left post traffic, Skycatcher 263.
Charlie Lima, contact SoCal Departure.
SoCal for Charlie Lima.
2 Kilo Mike. Traffic on the parallel will be in the upwind in the left post traffic pattern. Runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
SoCal, 2 Kilo Mike 3, just departed Whiteman inbound with Papa.
Aircraft that departed Whiteman, verify the call sign.
Lark 4099er X-ray.
Lark 4099er X-ray, Van Nuys Tower, in a left face, runway 16 right, squawk 0201.
Squawking 0201. For right one way. Tower.com 6964, I'm short of 16 right, ready for departure.
Dot com 6964, Van Nuys Tower, expect 5 minutes.
6964.
Cessna 202, runway 16 left, clear for the option, wind 180 at 7.
16 left, clear for the option, 202.
Lark 999 X-ray, runway 16 right, clear to land, wind 130 at 12.
Clear to land on the 16 right, 999 X-ray.
Dot com 6964, runway 16 right, line up and wait.
Line up away, 16 right, dot com 6964.
30263, number 2, follow traffic on a half mile final, runway 16 left, clear for the option.
Alright, 16 left, clear the option, number 2, traffic site, skycatcher 30263.
Clark, 99er X-ray, contact ground.
Over to ground, 99er X-ray.
Dotcom 6964, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 16 right, dotcom 6964.
Welcome 6964, contact SoCal Departure.
6964, goodbye.
Van Nuys Tower, stand by for release.
Van Nuys Tower, 737, pop up mic, 101 westbound to the left alley.
Traffic 737, pop up mic, Van Nuys Tower, transition approved, Van Nuys altimeter 287.
All right, transition approved.
Van Nuys Tower, traveler 5467, uniform, 50 ILS 16
right. Traveler 5467, uniform, Van Nuys Tower, continue runway 16 right. Cessna 202, runway 16 left, clear for the option, wind 130 at 14.
16 left, clear for the option, 202.
Traveler 67 uniform request, a report on the tops and bases.
That's the uniform, we just went through the bases, that was 4400.
Traveler 67 uniform, thanks. Chancellor 60 Tango traffic, a half mile north of the 101 and 405 interchange, with the Cessna continuing to the west, you'll be off your right. Runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Clear to go, 16 right, 60 Tango, we'll look for the traffic.
Traveler 67 uniform, runway 16 right, clear to land, wind 150 at 14.
Tower, LR 4099 X-ray, holding short on 1 minute. runway 16 right.
Like 4099 X-ray, Van Nuys Tower, your transmissions are coming in staticky, but did you want left post traffic?
Either one.
Like 99 X-ray, left post traffic approved, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff, wind 140 at 14.
Clear for takeoff on 16 right.
Transfer 60 or Tango, previous spot traffic, no factor, contact Ocala departure.
Good help today. Skycatcher 263, down with me.
Skycatcher 263, number 2, follow Cessna short final, runway 16 left, clear for the option. Additional traffic to travel air on a 2.5 mile final for the parallel runway.
I got the one short file, 16 left, clip the option and look for the other traffic, Skycatcher 263.
Lark 99 X-ray over the flood basin, left crosswind is approved and maintain out of below 1,800 for pattern altitude.
At the crosswind at the flood basin and at or below 1,800. 99er X-ray.
Boston Pop Mic reversing course, please.
Boston Pop Mic approved as requested. Cessna 202, turn left crosswind.
202.
Skycatcher 263, caution, rotor ashway helicopter air taxiing on Bravo northbound.
Roger, 263.
Cessna 202, number 2, follow Skycatcher on a half mile final, runway 16 left, clear for the option.
Clear 16 left for the option, number 2, 202.
Good morning, Falcon. 220 Delta Foxtrot, taxiing on Bravo, will be ready at the end. Fully short, 16 left for Charlie.
Falcon 220 Delta Foxtrot, Van Nuys Tower, standby for release. Lark 99 X-ray, clock VFR.
Falcon VFR, 99 X-ray.
Falcon 0 Delta Foxtrot, cross runway 16 left, and runway 16 right, clear for takeoff, wind 170 at 15. Traveler 67 uniform, contact ground.
67 uniform, ground to ground today.
Trap West down, pop mic, continue to Burbank.
To Burbank, set pop mic.
Trap West down, pop mic, contact Burbank Tower.
And our 175F Foxtrot now is north of the airport and the cruise. 2,802 feet, and required to full landing 175
Foxtrot. Cessna 175 Alpha Foxtrot, Van Nuys Tower, right base, runway 16 right. Cessna 202, left base approved, runway 16 left, clear for the option.
16 left, clear for the option, 202.
Cessna Christian Lark, 909 X-ray, number 2, follow the traffic a mile ahead on left base, runway 16 left, clear for the option.
Thanks for the option on 16 left, and we have the traffic in sight. 909er X-ray.
Bender Tower, could you say that again? 175 Foxtrot.
Was that 175 Alpha Foxtrot, Van Nuys Tower, in a right base on my 16 right?
Our right turn base and 16 right, 175 Foxtrot.
Five Alpha Foxtrot, caution wake turbulence for a departed Falcon, runway 16 right, clear to land.
Runway 16 right, clear to land, 175 Foxtrot.
Runway 16 right, clear to land,
175
Foxtrot. Falcon 0, Delta Foxtrot, contact SoCal departure.
SoCal, good day, Delta Fox.
Skycatcher 263, number 3, follow a LARC 3 miles ahead on downwind, runway 16 left, clear for the option.
I 16 left for the option, traffic skies, Skycatcher 263.
Wind check.
Wind 180 at 1-1.